Telaulim Naveli villagers halted the work on the western bypass road on Saturday. The contractor was proceeding with the work despite being told to stop it. The villagers had demanded a flyover bridge at the intersection so as to avoid accidents. Naveli MLA had asked Chief Minister, the PWD Minister and the Chief Engineer to construct a flyover bridge so as to avoid level crossing, but the contractor has been proceeding with the work in total disregard to the demands of the locals. On Saturday, the villagers of Telaulim and Naveli got together and blocked the road and halted the work.
Puninga paristhiti ashaha don teen villages anga connect jate. So this road is a very vital road. Inga don teen char educational institution hai. Une 10,000 student community aha. Health center aha. Panchayat ghar aha. Inay panchayat ghar aha. And three villages are involved. So right now there are accidents, and if there is a level crossing, then it is a license for future accidents.
Rizunyu further said that the contractor was going ahead with the work despite being asked by the Chief Minister and the PWD Minister to stop the work.
Per the information given to us, Chief Minister told them to wait. But this fellow contractor is still doing the work. They don't understand the civilized language. Now, when Chief Minister has told them to wait, when PWD Minister told them to wait, there is no point in just bulldozing their ideas against the community, against the wishes of the people.
A panch member of Telaulim Panchayat said if there is no flyover bridge, there could be accidents. She also said that office goers and school going children would also be delayed.
Amka adle ml in sanglole inga flyover etoma ajun pasun he kam flyover ache jalna dekho aaj am sogli lok osun ml osun melon an gaunch lokaniyo ye ata mi bond dela ani aaj flyover ja pasun ye am kam korun dipane ing problem kite amke iskola burgoi ta itle burgya rauch podale ek ek gaadi vehicle pass sa pasun ani it will be a very bad issue.
Our reporter Ramesh Naik Raut in Madgaon.